Well, there's nothing more political, there's nothing more revealing of the real situation on the ground, whether a system works or not. I mean, whatever your philosophical, the foundation of your personal belief system, it's difficult to spend time in Cuba, particularly like 10 years ago, eat with ordinary people and come out of it thinking, wow, this system's really working out for everybody. Who gets to eat, who doesn't get to eat?
Watch out. It goes down smooth.
That'll straighten your out good.
But packs a vicious punch.
I'm gonna have another one of those.